So what if I ran? I'm an innocent man.
An innocent man nicknamed Central Perv.
My name is Anderson Hardy, and I was minding my own business.
You mispronounced eyeballing the girl I murdered while being armed to the teeth.
Armed? I'm a peaceful person.
Peaceful person with a knife in his backpack. Oh, and a baton in your backpack. And look at that. He also has a screwdriver in his backpack. Refresh my memory. Where's the last place we saw one of these?
Stuck in the heart of a dead girl.
That's right. Almost forgot.
I have those to defend myself.
Against who?
Everyone. Businessmen who spit on me. Kids who steal my stuff. And no one hates on the homeless like you cops.
And how exactly was it that Jessica hated on you? Let me guess. She asked you not to whip it out while she was trying to paint?
She didn't hate me. She was nice. If anyone killed her, it was that other guy.
Oh, the infamous other guy.
But there was another guy. I didn't stop to say hi because Jessica was already talking to him.
Describe him.
I didn't see his face. When you're homeless, you learn not to stare at other people too long.
Yeah.
Laura, you were great. We loved having you here. But this week, we're booked solid through till Sunday. I got Amber Lynn headlining.
So let me do a set or two before Amber.
Laura, she's headlining for me. If I put you up on that stage in front of her to scarf up the tip money, she'll kill me for it. You gotta book in advance. Who the hell's managing you?
No one right now. Look, I left L.A. with not enough cash, and I've managed to make it this far with enough gigs, but I'm running low, you know? I'm riding the fucking hound, you know? Look, if you just loan me enough now for the bus to Chicago and maybe a hotel, next time I'm here, I'll make it even.
It's supposed to rain today.
You got the wrong forecast.
Best to be prepared.
Drop in the bucket, but every bit helps.
The last can of beans, I ain't had my ration.
Break it up!
Break it up! Break it up!